Hello, hello, hello. It's me, it's me, it's MPD, the Dunder King himself. And I think we're finished with the main campaign, so I believe we're going to, yep, continue to credits.
Receiving an unauthorized transmission. It is from Ulnar. It is Kerrigan.
Oh my. Let's do it into the void. Beckoned by Kerrigan's psionic transmission, a group of Terran and Protoss forces have convened upon Ulnar, the desolate homeworld of the Xel'Naga. Their purpose remains unclear. Gathering within the Spirit of Dune's War Council, Rainer and Artanis now await the arrival of the Queen of Blades. Protoss are excellent at pushing into dangerous locations and destroying all opposition. Be the vanguard for your allies on this mission. Wonder if I fixed up my shit. I want to deploy Talondor.
Long enough within this accursed realm. If the Queen of Blades truly wishes to speak, she would be here now.
She ain't gonna stand us up, Solendis. If she says it's important, you better believe it is.
Trusting this deceiver is not an act I am accustomed to, Commander.
Such little faith for a Templar. Artanis? Jim?
So what's going on, Sarah? What's so urgent you got us all here for?
Amon lives. His hatred festers in the void. And he already plans to return. Even now, I hear a voice calling me.
This may be the great enemy's trickery.
This voice is not his. There's something else in there. Something tormented and desperate. But it's benevolent. Amon's strength grows by the moment. He may not return during our lives, but he will return.
And what is it you suggest we do, Kerrigan?
There is a gateway to the void within Ulnar. I intend to go through it and destroy the Fallen One once and for all. I need your help.
Sarah's right. We can't kick this can down the road. This burden is ours, like it or not.
Zeratul foresaw that this day would come. You have our blades, Kerrigan.
things are going sideways real fast. These shadows are tearing apart our ships. We're not gonna last long out here.
The voice is coming from up ahead. We have to reach it.
My forces will investigate.
Your warriors are close now, Artanis. I can sense it.
We must find the corruption and clear it. The shadows are slowly consuming our warriors. Strike true, Templar! Amon's minions are coming from that rift. Destroy it!
Tassadar.
It is my former master, Tassadar.
Do as he says.
I call to you in dire need. Now you have come to this realm. Here I am prisoner. You must free me from his grasp.
Whose grasp?
The Queen of Blades.
It's Nerud!
A pleasant surprise.
Nerud, I thought you were dead.
Without form, we, the Zelnaga, return to the void. Here, I live on. But you...
Get ready, Artanis. Nerud's forces are heading towards Jim's position. My swarm will be there to help.
My Templar will join you. In the name of Tassadar, we shall be victorious.
My boys are setting up some defenses here.
Are you? Alright, Stukov. That's cool.
Thrasher is tearing into my base. Hit it with everything you've got.
I
in time to celebrate, friend Raynor. Narud will surely send another soon. We should use this time to advance.
This is Hyperion Actual. There are several strategic positions up ahead. We should make a point of securing them.
A fine idea, Admiral. If these locations can be cleared of enemy forces, we could establish forward positions.
You can all hear him now, can't you?
Yes, but there are still many questions.
Dropping some troops at your front line, Sarah. What do you say, Artanis? You feel like joining in?
I'm here in the shadows. I serve. Thank you.
Oh no!
Is secure, and these defenses should keep it that way.
Secure, and we are implanting a hive cluster now, my queen. Our mutilisk shall join the fight shortly.
Intriguing.
Minerals.
State thy bidding.
can.
Forces are inbound. Protoss Commander, we could use your assistance.
Forces, push forward. This bastard dies today.
The death fleet is...
You must construct additional pylons.
I do, Toy.
The squad awakens. Only destruction awaits our foes.
You must construct it.
sending over a few of my troops to help. Artanis, if you want to jump on in, we'd be much obliged.
Thrasher has fallen. Let our enemy know our fury.
Set up defenses here. We need to keep pushing forward.
Get these forward positions. Research armor as well.
Nice work. We're securing the location now. Jim, expect some more support coming your way soon.
Shall be as you say.
You must construct additional pylons.
Carrier has arrived.
Additional personnel inbound. Our production centers are getting prepared to supply Thors to the front line.
Let our enemy know our
defend the Terrans. Give Naruda a taste of your fury.
Going down now. We're almost there, man. Keep it up.
Let our enemy know our fury. Let our enemy know our fury.
Clear. Let's get some bunkers down.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Upgrade complete.
We meet the enemy in the death fleet. This warrior awakens.
Defense is down. This is it, Narud. This time, you don't come back.
This outpost will greatly benefit the swarm. Our ultralisks shall crush Narud and his minions.
Looks like those are all the locations we should need. We owe you, Hierarch.
The void bends to my master's will. Soon you shall know his full glory.
Death fleet.
Upgrade complete. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Liberate me. I am here.
Minions, it appears we have a guest. Greet him for me. Now let's press forward while we still can.
This warrior awakens.
State thy bidding. Very well. Let the enemy know our fury. We move unseen. Very well.
Got it, Colossus.
Only destruction awaits our foes.
Tell that to Rude.
Hello, Duran. Do you remember what you did to me?
Stukov. You have come to close, haven't you?
No. I've come to say good night, you son of a bitch.
Get him! Get wrecked!
My mentor, how can this be? Honored one, to see you bring such joy to my...
Tassadar, a form I chose to inspire action in the one called Zeratul. In you, the prophecies Zeratul followed. The result of my psionic extension into the minds of primitive beings.
You are Zelnaga, the one who called to me. Who are you?
Oros, last shepherd of the cycle.
enemy of Amon. He is one with the void. It is an extension of his will, binding me as prisoner.
Why have you summoned us here?
The cycle must not be broken. The merging of purity of essence and purity of form must continue. You, the one called Kerrigan, can merge with my essence. Now, fulfill your destiny. Ascend as Zelnaga. Continue the infinite cycle.
Zelnaga? You want to change her into one of you? Oh, damn it. Sarah, no.
Only a Zelnaga can defeat the Fallen One.
Sarah, you don't gotta do this. You don't have to let yourself be mutilated again. Together,
no, Jim. With all I've done, the lives ruined, worlds destroyed, there's blood on my hands. I need to cleanse it. This is my destiny.
Well, on that note, I'll catch you on the next one, guys. Let's see what happens with this.